help yourself by helping others. Is there a hero in this crisis? Yes, there's kindness. Is there strength in the weak? Yes, there's laughter. Is there warmth in a sad song? Yes, there's always the dance. Let's check in with our family by choice, Alex and Tamin Haddad. Hello, loved ones.
At a time with so many existential threats and major contradictions, it is difficult to know what or who to believe.
Most of our trusted sources are becoming questionable. We have fake news, fraudulent research, inconsistent messaging from political leaders, protests against the police, and a lack of clarity about what is reliable expertise.
We usually think that we have to see in order to believe, though what we are able to see is now limited because of the narrow scope of options that are presented to us by all these self-interested groups.
So what if we flipped it? What if we decided to believe in order to see?
This approach would allow us to see possibilities for new possibilities.
We can challenge what others would like us to believe is normal or true.
We must be careful with what we choose to believe.
This requires purposeful and deliberate efforts to notice when something doesn't look, feel, or sound right to us.
In such cases, it is crucial that we stop and ask, what if this is false?
Is there something that you feel should be different and yet is regarded as acceptable?
What or who is preventing you from challenging it?